So, but then is this true that when you're approaching somebody who's a Gandhian worker, then the kurta and making sure that there's a certain demeanor and certain values and simplicity, whatever is our picture perfect image, and so when we are approaching that, is that what it is like a must to carry? Like in today's world, as a jeans and a shirt wearing young person, what values, which part of what Gandhi spoke about is something that I can take and start living with?
I mean, I don't think a khadi shirt defines Gandhian values. It's symbolic, because what is a khadi shirt? Khadi means that the people who make that cloth use their hands. They're usually poor. They're often women. So when you think about the actions in your life, you want to think about who is giving you what in life. Today I'm not wearing a khadi shirt, but if I were to wear a khadi sari or a khadi salwar kameez, I have instinctively some connection with the poor and marginalized. But I don't have to make a pretense that every day, every minute, I'm making that connection.
Okay.
I only have to be conscious of the food that I eat, the clothes that I wear, the shelter that I have around me, is in some way not disrupting and creating more marginalization. That's the conscious choice.
That's the intent of all the choices.